Since you brought up Do the Right Thing, a couple of weeks ago was the 32nd anniversary of the film. That film came out in 1989. I wrote it in 1988. When you see Brother Eric Garner, when you see King George Floyd murdered, lynched, I think of Raider Raheem. And you would think and hope that 30-some years later, the black people stop being hunted down like the animals.
In the first row,